Hi everyone, VentorTech is in touch. I'm Elena from the mobile department. In this video, I'll demonstrate how to encode data from RFID tags into Odoo Inventory app. In other words, how to start using RFID tags with Odoo ERP. Additionally, I will show you how to apply your existing product data from Odoo to your RFID tags. This first scenario will be useful for those who have just started managing products in Odoo and have RFID tags provided by their suppliers. In front of me, I have the following equipment: a zebra scanner with a built-in RFID reader. You can find the model name in the description, and tags that looks like this. We recommended using zebra scanners as they are the most reliable and well-established option. If the supplier provides the barcode and serial number of the product, you just need to input them into the Odoo in the relevant product fields, and the scanner will automatically recognize them from the RFID tags during the scanning process. If you don't know the barcode and serial number, you can extract them from the tag by scanning it in any RFID-related menu of the Ventor application. The tag will be automatically decoded. Let's try it for receiving product using Ventor. I go to the RFID folder and choose Transfer menu. I scan picking for receiving, and I can see the list of product I need to receive. Then I scan my product. My tags are found among the discrepancies because there is no barcode in the database for this product yet. Here I can find the barcode of the product and I need to add it in the Odoo. Let's do it. Well, I input this barcode into the barcode field in Odoo, save it and try again in the application. Look at this, the tags are recognized because we added a barcode to Odoo, and now the tags are associated with this product. This second scenario will be useful if your supplier doesn't provide products with RFID tags and you need to create the RFID tags yourself. This can be easily done with the Ventor application. Let's write a batch of tags. Let's open the RFID folder and choose Write Tags menu. First, you need to choose the product. Note that it must have a barcode. You can either scan the product barcode or choose it manually. Let's scan it. The name of the scanned product appears on the top of the menu bar. Next, you need to scan the tags you want to write for this product. Let's scan them. You can see the list of tags on your screen. You can exclude tags if you want by using this checkbox. Finally, aim your scanner at the tags and click Write Tags button. With just one click, the new data will be successfully written to all tags. You now have a batch of tags associated with your product. Note, the barcode on the tag is in 14 format and start with a zero, while the barcode in our database is in 13 format. There is no need to rewrite it to in 14 format in the Odoo. Now let's check if tags were written. To do this, let's open RFID folder and perform inventory adjustment. I select a location, scan our tags. As you can see, the product is successfully recognized by the app. Now you can perform your Odoo inventory operations using RFID scanners. If you want to learn more, you can watch our previous video. However, if you still have any questions, we will be happy to answer it in the comments. The last scenario for today may be useful if your supplier provides product with RFID tags encoded using uncommon standards. In this case, it's not possible to automatically extract the barcode and connect the tag with a product from the Odoo database. But there is a workaround. You can add the content of the EPC register from the tag as the serial number of your product in Odoo, and Ventor will be able to match the tag with the product. Let's try it. I'm going to receive this product. I go to RFID folder and open transfer. Find our transfer here and scan my tag. Go to the discrepancy and I can see that this tag recognized as an unknown EPC encoding. I just need to input it in the Odoo as a serial number. Save it and do it again in the Ventor application. And as you can see, Ventor correctly matches these tags with a product in the Odoo database. That's all for today. Thank you for joining me. We've demonstrated how to start using RFID tags with Odoo ERP. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel so you don't miss new useful videos. See you soon. Bye. Still looking at Odoo ERP, but not sure if it's the right solution for your business? Let's discuss it. Follow the link in the description.